Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 2, Verse 28. Let me have food, at a price, for my needs, and water for drinking, only let me go through on foot,